International science say today that this new virus has no cure!